that what you should be doing right now?
Saturday. I didn't think about it for a bit. Had training, watched Melanie's cheerleaders compete. They got third, so I'm so excited for them. I'm going to go see Suni Ta tonight. So it's a little bit further away than Blue Square was when I went there, but shouldn't be too bad. Go ahead, get on the bus and go. But you tie my loose ends together like it's easy. Better get used to me, cause I'm never leaving. You open my mind, swear there's something about you. You color my sky, 100 shades of light blue. No words that I write could ever describe you. The way we align, boy, let me remind you. Slowly chasing, falling into your dreams. It's a Sunday check-in. I'm on my way to get some dinner. Had Korean class this morning. It went okay. There's certain days where I think I hit like a little plateau of like, I need to be practicing my speaking more just so that when I'm writing, I can make decent sentences, but when I'm trying to like come up with it on the top of my head, it can be frustrating because I'm not very good. Sweeney Todd last night was amazing. Mrs. Lovett was so good, and so was Sweeney Todd. So I really liked going, and then at intermission, I had my like little list of words that I was like typing down. I'm like, okay, I heard these words several times. I think I know the meaning, or I don't know the meaning, and I want to look it up. So I was like writing them down. And then today, after class, didn't do too much. Came home, had lunch, took a nap, had a little bit of a headache. So I've been doing a little bit of knitting work. I'm going to make Mandy a pair of gloves, and I need to get started before it actually heats up because it's already like 43 degrees Fahrenheit today. So I was like, I need to finish these before it gets too warm out and she has to wait a whole nother year. So I'm just climbing up the hill to meet Melanie. We'll have some dinner.
What?
I forgot to
we haven't vlogged at all, have we? Oh my
no. I forgot to vlog dinner.
Is this going to be one of the vlogs?
No, because I vlogged on the way to meeting you. Like, we're gonna have dinner, and then I didn't vlog. It's easy, baby.
What's going on?
I don't know.
That's fine.
When do we ever have the plug?
Yes, we don't know. Which bus should we take on?
We should take the 3 because it'll get us closer to our house.
Yes.
It's a little bit of a further way. Order from that place you like. We don't need to go outside. Something about you feels so right. Can we stay like this forever? White dress or whatever. I keep dreaming there's somewhere that we grow old together. It's you. Loving's so easy to do. It's easy, baby. Oh.
We're going to dinner.
Look at your pops.
Isn't it cute? I put a new case on my phone. It's adorable.
I love this sticker too.
Met you at the right time. See you and I'm still excited.
sitting on the shirt of mine. A little bit, but I like it. Snacks in the late night. We don't need to do fine dining. Make love when the sun rises. In the talk in silence, like this forever. White dress, so it is.
I keep dreaming this summer.
What?
We go all together.
Yes, you are.
It's so easy to do. It's easy, baby. Ooh. Think that I'm falling for you, for you. It's easy.
The sign dust is really bad today. I should say just like the pollution in general. So, even though I'm outside, I want to keep a mask on because it's not the best. It's Sunday. I'm heading back. I'm climbing downstairs. I'm heading back for my Korean class, honestly. Like, this last month of class has really sucked. It's been really frustrating. And and it makes me kind of upset because earlier in the year it felt like it was going really well and I was having a lot of time where like I could practice my Korean every day with Ms. Kim, who would clean the art room. But it's to the point now where she doesn't work at our school, and so the only time I'm practicing is at class. And I don't feel like we do a bunch of actual speaking practice. It's, we're learning a lot of grammar, and then we'll like read things, which I'm fine at reading, especially if I can have my like dictionary out. Got like 2 months where it's still paid for, and then I would need to like pay for more classes. And I'm just at the point where I'm like, do I? Because I feel like we're getting further into grammar points, but I'm never using them because we're not talking. And then she went to explain something and she started talking so incredibly fast that I was just like, I don't have the slightest idea of what she was saying, like at all, had no idea. And there's no point in saying like, can you repeat that? Because I've done that before, and she will repeat it faster, which does not help. So I don't know. I'm like, I don't want to keep progressing on like what level I'm on if I'm actually not good, because I'm just going to slow. I don't want to keep progressing if I'm just going to slow my classmates down. I'm just at a point where I feel like I'm getting worse. So, what a great day!
Sometimes we fly, sometimes we fall. Sometimes I feel like we're nothing at all. Dreaming the light, dancing in the dark. You fill the spaces inside of my heart. Am I really mine? Are you really yours? If all your emotions cut straight to my core. Times when you cry, I feel it all.
Log inception. Let's get in the back of this phone. What's going on in the back of this phone here? Okay, okay.
If you go down, then we go down together. If you hold on, I might just stay forever. If you carry on,
Sometimes we're right, sometimes we're wrong. Sometimes the line's just never been drawn. Nights when we fight, we strike a chord, and then we forget what we've been fighting for.
Said you never settled down without a doubt. You said your ex still comes around. I found the things around your house. What's that about? Don't take a genius, yeah, I see it. Even my friends hate they are with you. A million reasons should be leaving. I need more hands to count all the issues. But I keep on running through these red flags. Myself cause I know it's bad, but I keep on running through these red flags. I see the signs but I still come back. Said you'd never move away, guess that's okay. The dinner bill I have to pay, cause with you I like the taste, just keep the change. Don't take a genius, yeah, I see it. Even my friends hate they are with you. A million reasons should be leaving. I need more hands to count all the issues. But I keep on running through these red flags.
I never knew. truly see how much that time with you, that time shaped me so. My life.